Hi everyone, welcome to Smart. Here we are learning art and craft the smart way. Today I am going to show you how to make an aquarium out of a box. So we need to make it. Box, color papers, scale, pencil, scissors, glue, double-sided tape, black pen, thread, transparent gelatin paper, shells, transparent tape. Take an old box and stick the insides of the box with blue color paper. Except the bottom side. Now paste brown paper on the bottom side. हम green paper पे seaweed draw करेंगे और cut करेंगे. अब इसको बॉक्स के अंदर स्टिक करेंगे. Now draw coral and cut it. Similarly, हमने और कुछ corals बनाए हैं. Stick two corals on the seaweed using the double-sided tape. Take long pieces of double-sided tape, make them into an L shape and stick the remaining corals as shown. अब blue paper पे कुछ waves draw कीजिए, उन्हें cut कीजिए और box के अंदर paste कीजिए. Now draw a fish and cut it. Cut two fins using a different color paper. Add details and stick them on both sides of the fish. Our fish is ready. Similarly, aap aur fishes, octopus, starfish, crab or seahorse bana sakte ho. Take a fish, make a hole on it and tie it with a thread. Stick the other end of the thread on the top side of the box using the double-sided tape. Similarly, stick the remaining fishes and seahorse, keeping a distance from each other. Ab octopus, crab and starfish stick kijiye using the double-sided tape. Paste the shells on the bottom of the box. Close the box using gelatin paper and transparent tape. There you go, your aquarium is now ready. If you have liked this video, please do try this at home and send us your entries on the ID below. For more smart ideas, grab the latest copy of Champak. This video was brought to you by Champak and One Network. Please do like, share and subscribe. Bye!